And that's line to left center field, falling fast. Rosario slides and drops the ball. In to score is McNeil, and the Mets have the early lead.